I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. Dick Van Dyke's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious role. Dick Van Dyke didn't hesitate when asked his favorite of all the characters he's played.
Probably the role in Mary Poppins was the most fun I ever had. Just a romp. It was so much fun. That's my favorite movie, too.
Sheeran busts a move. Ed Sheeran shows off his ballroom dance skills in a new music video for Thinking Out Loud. Fans are fancying Sheeran's change of pace from his usual relaxed look to a slimmer, more formal one. The romance song ace has already performed the single at a handful of weddings, including the ceremony for music mogul Scooter Braun. Understanding Muhammad Ali. The new documentary, I Am Ali, is a biography of the boxing champ told through his personal audio journals, as well as interviews with family and friends, including daughter, Mariam Ali.
If you look at, really look at why he was controversial, he was standing up for his beliefs. He was making America accountable, this government, to being a man equal to all men, and looking at the disparities in black communities. And so he wanted the best. He wanted the best for his children. You know, when he's talking to us, you know, what's your purpose? He didn't say, I want you to be a doctor or a lawyer and you need to be this or that. He wanted the best for people. He wanted to spread love, and he wanted to use boxing as a means to a greater end to improve whomever it was, whether it's his children, his family, even himself.
That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.